She hasn't put that doll down since her sister died.
And ever since her parents passed?
But she's just have been to moving sell around, your house.
Living with all sorts
pay for
of
the funeral.
Make sure you put something good on. I don't want to watch any of your stupid crap.
I'm putting the news on.
Why? The news is so boring and we're moving anyways.
Well, it's the news for the town that we're moving to.
Great. A murder!
Shut up, I want to listen. What the hell did you do that for?
You need to be helping me pack, not watching TV.
Are you kidding me? You just shut it off because you're scared.
No, I didn't, Parker. I'm just sick of taping up these damn boxes alone.
Yeah, you are, Red.
You know what? Whatever. Don't help me or help me. I don't care anymore.
Oh my god, you're so dramatic. I didn't even have the TV on for a second before you shut it off.
Thank you. believe this stuff, but I think it's important to know what's going on around you. Even if it is weird Halloween murders every year.
Parker, just please stop.
I think we should investigate. Who knows, maybe we'll find something they couldn't.
Now you're just being stupid.
According to Mom, we might even be living on the street where it usually occurs. Maybe it's haunted by the murderer's victims.
Just shut the hell up! It's not just that, though. Like, she knows how I feel about all this stuff, and she keeps going. It's all Halloween this, and murder that, and I'm just so sick of it.
She's just excited. You know how she is.
I know, Mom, but still.
Wren, I'm done talking about this, okay? I'll see you tomorrow. Love you.
Love you, too.
So, I talked to Mom last night, and she said I needed to be more careful about what I say. All I'm trying to say is I don't think anything bad is going to happen to us. And if something does happen, I'll protect you.
I'm the older sister. I should be protecting you. Even though you drive me up the wall.
Well, that's not how that works, and you know it. All I'm saying is the news was talking about previous years. That doesn't mean it's going to happen this year, too.
Well, thanks for trying, Parker, but that doesn't really reassure me.
Okay. Oh, no way.
Please don't tell me this is the house you were talking about. didn't mean to. I swear this was all Parker's idea. I just got scared and I ran. She didn't watch the stupid news that day, or we never even moved to the stupid town, then none of this would have happened. It's not my fault. You have to believe me.